as long as I remember, the dead horses have thought that places of the old world were taboo. Doesn't look so spooky to me.
See what we get.
Agana, you.
You! Scan me!
Is there no, like, faction rep for this DLC?
Things about the civilized lands out inside Zion. Is there really a giant thunder lizard people live inside?
Spore carriers, no! I didn't even know. I thought that was just a Vault 22 thing. Fuck's sake, all these missions that fucking fail because this useless bastard can't survive. Okay, that is a long, long, long quick save. It's not fucking... What the hell?
Well then, let's get to trading.
That's Oh, story time, that shite. I can't be asked reading. I'm not getting any level 30 perks. Come on. 50, 50, 50, 50, 30, 30. What's this? Survival 100. I mean, that's a good thing to have. I think I could boost 6 intelligence just for the sake of that one, yeah. Okay, I'm waiting. Game. Shoot it. Really? I get crippled and take two hits. Why is he indestructible? Fuck this. Can't even click him. This is bullshit. This game has no fucking standards. Spore plants. Rain. All right, rain. Whatever.
Fighting time.
Those are some. Those are madnesses. Oh, I like the part where. Fuck you, what is that? Strike a pose?
I heard it. Salt upon wounds butchered everyone in New Canaan and nailed their corpses to the cliffs. Like the shadow of... For ghost.
Oh wow, I actually got two. I got all the caps for that as well. Wow. Pretty cool. Not that I need the caps, but. could. No, of course not. Haven. Okay, that's nothing in common with the other two. There we go.
Carry all those bottle caps anyway. They jangle like crazy.
This guy's got fucking poison. I didn't even know that. Oh, that happened. I don't mind just using it just to swing around like a madman, but whatever.
You are the one Joshua Graham sent to us. Blessings of the Father in the cave on you. Daniel is waiting for you.
I like your bear glove. Where can I get one?
Asaro's Yaogwai fist is a sacred symbol. It shows that we belong to the tribe and have willingly undertaken a dangerous quest to aid the tribe. Each sorrow makes his own. And only after hunting and slaying a Yaogwai that threatened our people, our shaman, White Bird, oversees the rites. Perhaps if you spoke to him, he would allow you to undertake such a quest.
Give me some information of this Daniel. Who is he?
Daniel is a wise man and a great friend to the Sorrows. He taught me to speak the language of Nukanen the English from the holy books.
Holy books?
Yes. The language of the New Canaanites is the holy tongue, for it is the language their sacred books are written in. The father in the caves brought it to them after the judgment, but the ancestors of the sorrows sinned against him. They were denied the true tongue.
How have you known him long?
6 years. He attended the birth of my third child. It was a hard birth. The river nearly carried my water to the father, and my child's with it. Daniel knew the ways of New Canaan's medicine. He stepped in and saved both of our lives. After the birth, I asked Daniel if he would teach me what he knew of childbirth. He agreed, and so here I am.
Let's talk about something else.
What?
That's all for now.
Then I...
The dead horse has told me details about the attack on your caravan. A stranger's sympathy might not count for much, but for what it's worth, I'm sorry. The sorrows will mourn your friends too. They mourn everyone, even the white legs. They have sensitive souls, innocent if there is such a thing. In spite of what's happened, I hope that Joshua and I can help you out of here. But to be frank, we need your help too.
Joshua told me you needed new things. I think this is everything.
Well, I'll be. I was starting to lose hope we'd be able to get any of this, much less all of it. Tribals are smart, but, well, they're ignorant. Letting go of a taboo is difficult for them. So I knew it would have to be one of us. Turns out all it took was a Gentile, or, no offense. These supplies are a godsend. But if we're going to evacuate Zion without drawing more white leg attention, I need you to go back into the valley. Specifically, I need you to scout out some locations for white legs and try to recover a map of Grand Staircase, a wilderness area to the east. There's also the matter of the roads. We're going to be heading out of the east side of the park, but I'm not sure the way is clear.
Anything to help, I'll do what I can.
I appreciate the enthusiasm. There aren't a lot of people in the wasteland with kindness to spare for anyone who isn't kin. Since you've been poking around the valley, you might see more activity from the White Lakes. One of the Sorrow's hunters, Waking Cloud, has volunteered to help guide you through the valley. She has a special talent for staying out of sight. After this, it's just a matter of getting everyone out of here safe and sound. And hopefully, you can head back to the Mojave without any more trouble.
Daniel's giving you some pre-war mining explosives and a special detonator for them. They aren't useful as weapons, but could be used to collapse certain caves if that proves necessary for your exploration. didn't get any mission failures for doing that then, that's weird. Very strange. Okay, well, I've been playing for a while and I need to get some food, so I think I'll end the session there.